Friends, here's a fella whose sentimental journey began before he was even born. His mother played piano at a silent movie house in Colorado, and it made a lasting impression on him that blossomed into an exciting career. He's in love with songs from the turn of the century, and the time of his life is ragtime. And long before Julia Child took to the airwaves and flambéed a peach, he was public television's superstar. Ladies and gentlemen, Max Morath.
Got more trouble than I can stand. Ever since ragtime struck the land, never saw the like in all my days. Everybody's got the ragtime craze. I stood it long as I could. At last I got it, and I got it good. First I didn't want any in mine, but now I'm right in line. I got a ragtime dog and a ragtime cat. Ragtime piano in my ragtime flat. I got ragtime clothes from hat to shoes. Read a paper called the Ragtime News. I got ragtime habits, talk that way. Sleep in ragtime, rag all day. Got ragtime troubles with my ragtime wife. Yes, I'm living a ragtime with my ragtime wife. Yeah, I'm living a ragtime life. I got ragtime buddies and ragtime pals. I go to ragtime parties with ragtime gals. Ragtime's everywhere. Ragtime's right. And I'm certainly living a ragtime life. Living a ragtime life.
Thank you. Big apple knocker.
baby, she's a sheep shaking sheba, but you can't shake me. Oh, I love boogie woogie, I flipped on Bob. I'd leave my mama if she didn't want Bob.
Thank you very much, and thank the guys here. Boy, what a great band. I'm sure that no one can pick the moment that popular music began in America, but there are moments. That one in 1899, for instance, Sedalia, Missouri. A couple of brothers by the name of Williams own a cafe there, and they've just brought in this hot young piano player from Texas, and he has this new composition in this new kind of music, ragtime, two words in those days. Well, it's so popular, everybody's so crazy about it. He named it for some reason after the leaf on a tree that grows out there and all over the country. It became so hot that the Williams brothers had the good sense to rename their club after that piece. And that moment in popular music now comes when a music publisher walks in off the street for a beer and hears the piece and makes a deal for it. All of which would represent a minor footnote in Missouri folklore, except the piano player from Texas was Scott Joplin, the leaf was from the maple tree, and the tune was the Maple Leaf Rag. And the rest is history.
honey, oh my honey, better hurry and let's meander. Ain't you going, ain't you going to the leader man, ragged meter man. Oh my honey, let me take you to Alexander. Grandstand, grandband, ain't you coming along? You wanna go to war? The best man for that. While honey land, walk along, walk along. Let's take you by the hand. Up to the man, up to the man. Push the lead of the man. If you wanna hear that Swanee River, play the grand prime. Come on in, come on in. Alexander's ragtime band.
Take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease, gonna take a sentimental journey to renew old memories.
Now you're doing well,
got my back,
reservation,
reservation,
Spenny's dime.
Child in wild anticipation, want to hear that all.
Oh, you're fucking up. Watch this high note.
Sentimental journey this has been.